loves, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Savan. I'm 20 years old and I live in Florida. Another day, another vlog. So today we're going to go to Pilates in 30 minutes, which means I need to hurry my ass up. Other than that, I'll probably just come back, have breakfast because I don't have time right now. Maybe I'll make some coffee because I kind of need the energy for this Pilates class. It is intense. I'm going to show you how it goes. Let's get ready quick. I'm feeling pink. Honestly, I think I'm just gonna wear like the good old Lululemon black legging, this little like striped thing, and then wear it probably with basic ass sports bra and my pink Lululemon jacket. Kind of chilly. Kind of chill outside. Why is it chilly? She's a romance in a pocket. Now, you guys love to come at me for my Pilates socks. It's not my fault. You guys are just jealous that my toes are just, they're just beautiful and yours are not.
Food.
All right, so I'm on my way to Pilates. I'm at a red light right now, but I'm literally gonna be late probably. I'm trying to zoom past everyone because it's 8:50, it starts at 9, and I'm leaving my neighborhood now. And if you live in Florida, you know how long it takes to get anywhere here. The day is a little gloomy, if you can see from the back. Not a huge fan of that. Pilates is done. Honestly, I give this one, I don't know, they switched up the instructor for this one. I guess the girl I usually go with missed today or something. She couldn't come in today last minute. So this instructor, I wasn't a huge fan. I feel like I couldn't understand what she was saying. Like, I don't know. It's not that her accent was too strong. It's just like she was not explaining the workouts enough, but whatever. I felt it a little bit, but I'm probably gonna go to the gym and do lower body and a little bit of abs today. Let's go home, make some breakfast, and see what happens next. But anyways, I'm still gonna call up my boyfriend because I miss him and I FaceTime him after Pilates every single day. Thank you.
a yogurt bowl with almond butter, banana, chia seeds, strawberry, blueberry, and 2 yogurt cups from Light Plus Fit. I have some chlorophyll in here, and then I got like an extreme wellness wrap that actually broke apart really bad. I just felt embarrassed to show it, but I'll show it now. But I'm still gonna eat it, because, you know, but yeah. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Also, I kind of realized this vlog's gonna be kind of boring. I feel like today is kind of a boring day, but we'll see what happens next, I guess. Honestly, I don't know why I kept force feeding myself. I was so full, which is weird because I'm on a deficit, and that was literally like not that much food. Like, it was 2 yogurt bowls. Okay, let me count. I don't count my calories like that, but like, I'm gonna count how much protein I probably had. So I know each yogurt bowl has like 12 grams of protein. So if I had 2, that's 24. And then let's say all the fruit and the chia seeds and then the little tablespoon of almond butter, let's say that's 1. So we're at 25. And then the wrap itself has 5. So we're at 30. And then 1 egg has... how many? I'm literally in the fitness industry and I always forget if it's 6 or 12. 6 grams of protein, so we're at 36 grams. And then egg whites, let's say that's another 6. So 42 grams of protein. But then I added mozzarella and I added a drizzle, but I know a 4th cup is 9 grams of protein. And I think I did about a 4th cup. So that's probably why I feel so full, maybe. But it'll go down. Take you along with me along the way, but yeah.
Be pretty cute. Decide on which one, but they're both my boyfriend's. And then 2 different kinds of socks because I have no clue.
Feeling rather cold today, and you know what? I kind of agree with Florida. I'm feeling a little cold today too. Inside, I feel like I'm gonna go on a little rant, and if you don't want to hear this, I'm sorry. I just feel like lately, at least today, the day is kind of gloomy. Even though it's my off day, I'm feeling very, like, unmotivated in a sense. Like, I'm still gonna go do what I need to do, but... for example, I feel like this YouTube video, at least at the beginning, maybe I can try and make it better. It's kind of boring, and I just... there's so much for me to learn in YouTube, and that's not what's stressing me out. I know I'll get better over time, but what's stressing me out, I guess, I feel like I just don't have that interesting of a life. Like... people like days in the life, things like that, but I don't really have that quote-unquote fantasy life. I'm kind of scared to put my personality out there just because, like, cancel culture and stuff. Like, I don't do anything wrong. Like, I genuinely don't have anything that can come back and bite me in the ass. Like, I've always been a good person, but just looking at how every single person gets canceled for something, I'm like, I could literally just, like, talk about, like, there's this one time people were, like, being really mean because I was trying to talk about, like, you know, don't compare yourself to other people all the time, like, things like that, and trying to share with people that I'm insecure about myself, but people looking at me were like, oh, she's just fishing for compliments, blah, 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 like, literally look at the kind of body she has, like, why, what is she complaining about, like, kind of invalidating my feelings because I guess I have the body that people want, a lot of people want and stuff. But at the end of the day, like, especially in, if you're in the gym industry, you tend to have a lot of body dysmorphia, and there's so much pressure on you as an influencer to be the best of the best you can be. So if you're an influencer, you're looking at other people, other influencers as well, and you're trying to see how you can make yourself better. So it's a constant feeling of nothing's enough. I want to be better, and I want to be good for you guys and good for the platform and be accepted and things like that. I don't know. I'll see you guys in a bit.
Never fails to not check his phone when I'm here.
Hi.
Hi.
Can you just catch me on video?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
It is time to go to the gym, so I'm gonna go get changed now. What'd you do?
No.
Shorts and top appeared. 3, 2, 1. Which one? The guy with the peepee? Or just the beige?
What the? This is a tripping hazard.
See the whole ab workout with details and everything, just go check out my Instagram and TikTok. I'll be posting in this outfit there. Really good workout. Honestly, I'm in a really good mood, but yeah, we're gonna go eat now. He's on the phone right now, but we're gonna make lunch.
I'm gonna do it.
I wanna help you. Can I cut it?
No, I'm cooking.
You wanna take it out?
No, mami, tenemos ahí. I got it. Relax. You're a control feed.
Control feed.
Yeah, baby. Thank you.
I helped you.
Thank you. Is that any shit?
That one?
No, I rebought this morning.
Oh, nice.
What do you season it with?
Paprika.
It's good, but you gotta try with blueberries.
No, fuck that.
No, I'm serious. Food. Going back home now. It's really cold. I don't know what I'm doing. Look, you see the goosebumps? I don't know what I'm doing outside. I'm going in my car. It's now time to take down all of this shit. Ugh. Currently 7:53. Let me turn on the light. I'm in the mood for a little snacky snack. Let's see what's in the fridge.
What up?
Paper plate, bagel thins. Publix turkey.
Is it on Bagleton?
Fat free. Press. 3-layer hummus from Trader Joe's. Like 2 tablespoons carrots. All right, loves, that was the end of this YouTube video. I really hope you enjoyed. If you did, please like, subscribe, and share, comment, whatever. My Instagram is SavonTM. My TikTok is Savon.TM. Today was a very eventful day, but I really enjoyed it. It was really hard at first to be motivated in the morning, especially since Pilates wasn't the best thing ever, but let me know in the comments, DM me on Instagram, comment on my socials, other videos you would like me to do. I also posted on Instagram today some ab workout details, so if you're someone who was asking about a good ab workout, I've got one right here. No material is needed. It's literally the ab workout I do twice a week, excluding Pilates, so feel free to go check that out. I'll have it linked down on my socials. Other than that, I hope you guys had a great day, and I'm taking my ass to sleep.